Poor Folded in your arms, I've never been without you. Through every tear I've ever cried, I've always found you there. The cradled in your love, it's easy, Lord, to praise you. But even when the times get hard, and it seems that I'm alone, still I'll always praise you, Father, just because you are. Just because you are, forever I will praise you. Just because you are, I will glorify your name. Just because you are, I'll live my life for you, Father, I adore you, just because you are. Father, because you are, forever I will praise you, just because you are, I will glorify your name, just because you are. Forever I will praise you, just because I adore you, just because you are. Just because I adore you, just because you are.
And we're doing a Tina Turner routine, and we'd like to thank our teacher, Jill. Jill Dumas, please stand up and take a bow.
We love you, Jill.
Thank you, Jill, for all your work.
I think you might like to hear something from us. Nice.
Job.
Easy.
Working for the man.
I'd like to do that for you. That's just one thing.
But
you see, we never, ever do nothing nice and easy. We always do it nice and rough.
Why about the way? I can speak. The next song is kind of an interesting song. It's one of those songs that came to me several years ago. And I wanted to do a song about the kids from Keystone Heights and give the kids a chance to talk about things that they want to be when they grow up. And about, hopefully, if this works right, about 15 of these young people are going to come down and do this song and tell you what they want to be when they grow up. That is, if it all goes okay. And I hope you enjoy this. It's called The Kids from Keystone Heights. And it's all about children from a song from a town that only has one red line.
Change the world. Loose the faithful lightning. I just want to say thank you from all of us.
Thank you so much for coming. This is our last concert here at the school. Tomorrow morning we have a field trip to the Windsor Manor Nursing Home. You probably wonder why we're going to a nursing home. Some of the kids have been spreading the rumor that we're going, you may sit down, that we're going to a funeral home. That's what I've been hearing. Parents have been coming up to me saying, how come you're going to a funeral home? But we're going to Windsor Manor Nursing Home, and I think that's a great chance. We're not going there just to sing, we're going there to give to people who need. And these children, hopefully, are going to not just sing, but they're going to be a part and get in there and mingle with these folks who love children. You know, if you've ever been to a nursing home, there's nothing that brightens up these people's lives than children. And that is 90% of the reason we're going. And we're going to team up with the band at Keystone Heights Elementary School, and there'll be about 100 of us there. We're going to do an outside concert for those folks. And then we're going to have a picnic. And we're going to a park, and tomorrow's going to be kind of their day for all the work they put in. I've never had a harder working group. I've never worked more with a group that wanted to practice. And they were here all the time, and I appreciate them so much. But don't forget that tomorrow, make sure you have your picnic lunch and a drink to carry with you, okay? Make sure your form is filled out. I had to get that plug in there, okay? Thank you so much. You know what? There were some people tonight who didn't know they were singing a solo until within the last 12 to 24 hours, because we've had one person move. And just right at the last minute, boom, some major soloists just disappeared. And if you were one of those people who were plugged in at the last minute to sing a solo, would you stand up, please? These two people. I appreciate that attitude. They're really great. Thank you for coming. Is there anything else we need to say? What? On that note, we'll go on. Good. You got time to leave here and go do whatever you want to do. Good night. Thank you for coming.